Welcome back, everybody. Today's come to playthrough of the Return to World playthrough of Monster Hunter World. Today we're gonna have the Black Veil Hazark. Black Veil Hazark. I've got some effluvia resistance because that's good for the base version, so I'm hoping it's good for this one. Rocking Fire. That's about the main differences. Did do some sort of just optional quests offline to get the Elder Dragon research, just a tier one ones, to be honest. But today we're going to do Under the Veil of Death. Let's crack on. Assigned Under the Veil of Death. Play Black Veil of Alhazar. It's in the forest. I'm not going to worry about voucher because I'm not sure we'll do too well. I've eaten already, so we can get straight into the action. Let's get going. Base was pretty bad, but again, I've gone for the effluvium resistance because, you know, what can we do? I'm going to head to the big area off towards where we would come in as a camp, but it looks like we're going to be following it anyway. I know. There you go. Hello, monster. Okay, we've got a beat on it already. It's good. Some herbs. Might as well grab some honey. Grab some red pit. Just we've got something in the mix. I'm gonna head this way. Not where I meant to go, but it's fine. You want to not chase me anymore? Takes me back where we came from. Okay. Taking me this way. So it's going to be quite a big monster. Yeah, should have gone up instead of under. I thought it'd be off to the right where we fought Nightshade Palumu, Naga Cougar. Nergigante thorns. Yeah, I'm sure Nergi's following all of these, or hunting all of these, I should say. Ah. Come in here, is it? Sit back, grab your drink. Again, Sharps. Sponsorship, please. So I'll drink their drink anyway. Look at that.
Watch yourself.
Ow. So it seems like it does the damage over time. Oh, it's not that one. Grab this. You coming? Jesus Christ, this dude. He's farting at me. Fucking hell. I think I want to stay away from his head here. Used all my freaking potions. Look at that damage. Fuck me! I'm gonna use a lot of stuff here. A lot of stuff. Right. Come here. I've got to restock. Have to restock. Don't like this dude. Let's just do Elder's Recess. It doesn't really matter. So I thought effluvium would work, not so much. Probably need a vitality mantle. Come in. Fuck is happening? Don't like what it's doing, to be honest. Chip damage. Wow. Let's go defense up here. Thinking I want vitality up. Let's just get that potion back. Okay. Him down. Okay. I do not like this dude. I don't have offensive affinity slider on anymore. I've got some effluvium in that instead. that damage. Let him just hit here. Jesus Christ, this dude. I'm going to be trying this many a time, I think. On the wrong way, by the way. Because I'm an idiot. I wonder if I can get... A near blast would be better here. I got like no health. Doesn't help, but he fucking poops. Fucking damage. There goes his tail. That did nothing. Go and get some more supplies. I don't really care about the Tower Raider, to be honest. Might see if I can get some Balhazak pieces to see if I can get the recovery if this fails. Is that farting? Look at it. Try and take his head here. Come on. That wasn't... Grab some health. There goes my cat. Jesus Christ, this dude. Takes so much damage, chip damage. You need like a recovery. Fucking brilliant. I was not attacking. There's fart sacks. Drop the Jaggerus. Yeah, it's the delayed input here. This guy has far too much health, by the way. Head back this way. I want to head to keep to with this. Limping? No. What the fuck? Okay, just going to go and restock, to be honest. Keep them ancient potions up. I put a vitality mantle on as well, I think. It's just a chip damage. Apart from that, it's not too bad. I can eat, right? Just go for attack here. Don't like this dude. I shouldn't be doing that. This is head broken. Fucking poisoned. Who's this one? You limping? Fuck me, you're limping. Okay. It's that fucking fart. That's what does it. Basically right next to it. I manage to do this first time, I'll be mightily impressed because I've got one cart left. You sleeping? Go on, go to sleep. Jesus Christ, this dude. I don't even know where he's going to sleep, to be honest. Somewhere really tight. Perfect. Oh my God. Motherfucker. Right, there's Valhazark, Black Veil Valhazark. I will showcase the winning one in the next one, ladies and gents. This guy is a fucker. I'm probably going to go and get some different armor to try and not get, or try and get my health to recover, because you get the chip damage, so. Yeah. He's a doozy. There'll be some more Return to Welcome Away shortly. And I'll see you all in the next one.